Hi, I'm Natasha. Come join me in my kitchen as I make a beautiful strawberry and cream Swiss roll using Mother Dairy Cream.
Before we get started, we need to make sure that our cream is well chilled, and so are the beaters and the bowl. You can just pop these in the freezer for a little bit. The baking tray needs to be lined with wax paper or parchment paper. Eggs should be at room temperature and strawberries can be chopped and kept. Now we are ready to make our whipped cream using our magic ingredient, Mother Dairy Cream. We are going to whip this up with some icing sugar and keep it in the fridge till the cake gets ready.